Initially born to a wealthy family, his fortune was completely lost when his family business failed miserably. He became so poor that he started selling newspaper for a living. Even in school, he was a very average kid. But marks never mattered to him. He would still work very hard to learn something new every day, which eventually led him to earn scholarship at Madras Institute of Technology. His professors were often dissatisfied with his average performance, so they started pushing him a little bit day by day, to which he appreciated a lot in his future interviews. Because this push was all he needed to become an expert from being average. He started working day and night every day, which eventually got him in being the scientist at DRDO and ISRO. He launched a missile for India's Pokhran 2 nuclear test in 1974, the first ever nuclear test by India. He has received Bharat Ratna, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, and so many notable medals for his work. People name him as the Missile Man of India, and in 2002, he became the President of India as well. He was no extraordinary, just an average kid at school, but his dedication and hard work made him what he is known for today.